Somebody fucking tell me!
Give it to Jimmy. Pay him their fucking winnings. I had this little black dog when I was a kid. We tried like hell to train that mutt. But he was so stupid. Maybe he was retarded. They got retarded dogs? I don't know. I tried to teach this little nigger dog for hours, but he just didn't get it. Finally, you know what that little fucker did? He bit me. You know what happened to that little dog? My father shot it right in the fucking head. But you know what I remember most about that day? My father was still not satisfied. So I'm not gonna kill you. I don't think I'm gonna get the emotional closure I need out of that. Instead, I'm gonna fuck Pointy Tits over here. Right in the mouth. And then I'm gonna have Carlo shoot you in the fucking head. And then maybe, just maybe, I might get some satisfaction knowing that you go to the great beyond wondering if I'm gonna keep her or kill her. That depends how good she is.
Fucking stay where you are now!
Nice doing business with you boys.
Thank you very much.
Take care of yourself, kid.
You too.
Love to do it again sometime.
See you around.
Cutting it a little close back there, don't you think?
That's because dipshit got us lost on the way
hey,
over.
Hey, come on.
All right, man. Don't hang around here too long.
Take it easy.
You take care.
Hey. You're ever in town?
You got it.
Can I drive?
You're lucky you're not walking.
It's a lot of money you got there.
Really gonna do this?
Yeah. I think so. You scared?
Not as long as I have you.
This is our time. This is our moment. After everything that we have been through, this is my chance to pull you in closer. We'll have it all. Yeah. Yeah, this is our time. This is our time.